Hey, so today I'm gonna do a man another man's soap, Amber Romance, the with Micah. It's called Lovely Leo. I'm using titanium dioxide. I already got my fragrance and my kaolin clay and coconut milk powder in there. I'm adding my lye.
My fragrance and my clay is going in right now. I like men's fragrances. I like the smell. I might name it that. Can be a pain sometimes trying to rush and it's moving along. But so far so good. This is a nice consistency. I don't want this sinking. I hope that's enough. That looks like a good lie. And this is thickening up slightly, but nothing major. Nice consistency. This fragrance, I like it when they behave. better than your view. Still pudding-y texture, like pudding. Okay.
Okay, we're back. It's not as tacky, so all I'm gonna do is just wipe some of this mica over it. And that's that. Hey. Okay. This was the soap I did the other day. This is called Amber Romance, and it's a guy's fragrance. I had this in the freezer for about 15-20 minutes, just so I can pop it out the mold without destroying the edges. I'm happy with that. Looks nice and creamy, but toffee looking.